thing is, though, am I missing something here? The world didn't end in 1599. It just didn't. Look at me. I'm living proof.
Oh, how to explain the mechanics of the infinite temporal flux? I know. Back to the Future. It's like Back to the Future.
The film?
No, the novelization. Yes, the film. Marty McFly goes back and changes history.
And he starts fading away. Oh, my God, am I going to fade?
You and the entire future of the human race. It ends right now in 1599 if we don't stop it.